the last scene with the two couples, the young couples, is a climax of an unhealthy situation, a situation that's getting more and more crooked.
Yeah.
It's not a film about a container that's getting crooked. It's a film about the situation.
That yeah, exactly.
The Mercedes, the car burial, is expresses repress and denial. We prefer to bury the truth in the mud, to recreate it rather than confront it and ask ourselves penetrating questions. Yeah. And when the general, the cleaner, come and try to close the case and said what happened, and this case is closed, and if someone want to say something, let him speak here and now. So they doesn't say nothing, but the Ken is falling down and rolling and saying, we are more crooked now because of you. So it was important to me to deliver a broad message. It's not about soldier kills by mistake Palestinians and cover it. It's a society.
It's not whodunit.